this into that hole. It's crazy.
You got it?
I think it's still there. You see that banana?
Oh my god. Here, you take this. I don't want this.
The banana? That tip up couldn't believe what we were asking of it. Hey! Hey! Help!
Hey, how you guys doing out here? You doing all right? Catching any fish?
I think there's a zinger on the end of this one. I'm just saying. Giant of the prairie. It took the rod and dumped it through the hole of the tip up.
So you're saying we could have a meet down
there's
here?
There's nothing for me to do. This is not a small fish, guys.
Want me to hand line it for you?
Oh, there's weight.
Oh. I haven't seen that rod bend like that.
Are we even close for me to have to get down?
I don't think we are. He's just been peeling line.
Getting it back now, though.
I still haven't seen it. The anticipation is crushing me right now.
Saw the hole.
There's nothing for me to do.
How you doing?
How deep is this hole, do you think? Anybody measure it?
65. Okay, you ready?
Oh, I see bubbles. I saw a fish.
Okay.
Grab.
Get him, Johnny. She is.
You like how I just thump?
Yeah, that was spectacular.
I just wanted it out of the hole.
I'm gonna, Johnny, you're gonna take over camera. I'm gonna go get a scale. I wanna know how heavy that beast is.
All stinger.
Curve it in there. Oh, I wanna get the burbot.
There's a burbot in there. Oh, he swallowed it.
Just the stinger. Four minutes and 40 seconds. That is awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome.
He's heavy. Seven three.
You see the burbot in there?